Good morning everyone, present here.
I am Sarvesh Kumar from class 11 commerce. Going to present on topic why homework should not be banned. As we see today, some students and parents think that homework is a burden on a student and it should not be given. And it takes a lot of time after school. But I think homework should not be taken as burden if it is in an amount, proper amount. According to TDC, National Chairperson have said that homework is not a burden as it helps in enhancing your skills like presentation skills, writing skills. Most of the students think that it's a time consuming. But I think it's not a time consuming. It is a work hard on our weak topic. It has a lot of benefits as well, like it helps in improving your writing skill. Second, it also helps in enhancement of your presentation skill as well. Student-teacher interaction is also boosted. It helps in creating sense of responsibility and discipline among the students. Most of the teachers, students and parents have said homework is valuable and it should be continued. Because it helps students to get deeper and deeper research about the topic. When you have given a topic as a homework, you have a responsibility to do for it. Homework has a lot of benefits as we all know. And according to survey of Times of India, today 80% of students have said that it is only burden. But according to experience they have successfully in their life, have said that homeworks play a wider role in the education as well. Thus, at last, I want to say homework should not be banned and it should be continued because it helps the student or the learner to get deeper research on the topic of homework. Thank you. Ma'am, it's a totally depends on time management. Education is most important as we all know, and hobby also. So we have to manage time. What time? There are 24 hours, and 8 after schooling. I also said that in my topic that homework should not be given in excessive amount. It should be in a proper amount. As the topics and lessons you have teach in class, you have to recall it. Because study only one time is not be recorded in your subconscious mind.
The principal ma'am and all the lovely people is standing here. For those who don't know me, I'm Varsha Yadav of class 10th B standing here for the debate. I'm going to express my view against the motion. Homework should be banned. I assure you, I will give my best today. So all the very best to my worthy opponent. Homework is a vital and valuable part of education. There are only few hours in each school day, not enough time to cover properly all the subjects. We need to study. Setting homework extends the study beyond the school hours, allowing a wider and deeper education. It also makes the best use of our teachers who can spend lesser time teaching rather than just supervising individual work that could learn at home, tasks such as reading, writing essays, researching, doing math problems, etc. are best done at home. And away from the distractions of other students, doing tasks linked to the recent topic help us and our understanding increase will become more confident in using the new knowledge. For the junior one, it could be a multiplication table, reading, writing, etc. For the senior one, it might be a writing of experiments, writing the recent topics, etc. Homework prepares students to work more independently, as they will have to at school. Everyone needs to develop personal skill organization, working to deadlines, being able to research. If the students are always school fit topic at school, they will never develop their study skills and self-discipline for the future. Over time, a well-planned homework also develops a good habit in a student, like reading the newspaper, writing a creative writing, etc. If homework puts a student off learning, then it was badly planned by the teacher. The best homework task engages the strength of students, encouraging them to think for themselves and follow through the ideas which was entrusted to them. Again, just because some teachers are bad at setting homework, that was not the reason to scrap it all together. The homework should be well designed and not take the student all the spare time. Recent American survey found that most of the students in the USA spend no more than hour a night on homework. They have seen there does not be a terrible problem to among themselves. As my principal ma'am always says, be a multitasker. Education is a partnership between the child, the home, the school. Homework is the main way in which a student family involved with their learning. Many parents value the chance to see what their child is learning and to support them in it. Homework shows a sense of responsibility in the student. That was the main reason why homework should not be banned in school and universities. That's it all from me. Thank you, Principal Ma'am, and all the people standing here.
It can give you strength to a student and a practice to a student of writing and learning at home. So how can you say that homework should be done at school?
What she's saying is that homework is very mandatory to give a learning and writing practice at home. A lot of time is cannot be spent in school. So that much time can be managed to spend at home, practically get used to a learning and writing course.
Students can't concentrate on their studies just because of their poor planning and the time management that exists.